Hi friends, today I'm going to tell about new future, that is YouTube Create. That is a new app created by Google that is helped for editing. I will show how to use it. Down is the plus symbol now. Import which video you want. If it is a large file, it will take some time to import. After importing, there are some options. Filters, which filter do you want? You can apply it on your video. And effects, and overlay, text, stickers, sound, and voiceover is also there. So subscribe my channel.